from the east side of the city where things are known to go down. Spit around with my lyrics, I'm hitting it from the ground. Let me pound, Barney out is with the east side beat. Robin's gate is the ends and it's inside me. Street by street, let the bars invigorate your flow. When I'm spitting from the road, they're yelling, Barney, let's go. Let me flow, spitting my song, Barney repping my home. Never alone, I'm keeping the fire, pass me the coal. Life's a journey, so making friends is the best plan. Home is somewhere where you're spending the best time, oh. Always chilling with my jeans in the east, grabbing for life, we'll try eating in peace. Let me speak what I see, see what I speak when I'm breathing on beats. Keep my side for complete, east side is where I call home. Come to ends, fam, I'll show you where I am.
Kinda miss the days when we were rogue. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Yeah, yo, I would show you how I live. If I wasn't sat outside the crib, I left my keys and my missus by the fridge. And no joke, I'll be penning this lyric by the bridge. That's how it is, yo, it's like I live a double life. I'm feeling like I'm 40 kids in a troubled wife. They wake up either side, wonder what the day becomes. I dance between my big mothers and my baby mums. I used to play in slums, now I gotta play the sums. Three different cribs and ain't got time just to stay in one. I hope this payment comes so I can change the radiators for the neighbors one and maybe get the glazing done. I'm young, but you can see what I'm becoming. Been the mouth of the south ever since I was a youngin'. I need a place to call my own for the days that I'm alone. But like the beat, yo, I just keep running.
I kinda miss the days when we were rogue. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home. Oh, it's good to be home.
Home is just a place where all the travelling stops. A place to rest, lay in my nest before I'm hatching a plot. Seems easy but it's actually not. It's hard to function when the time zone's jumping like a jack in the box. Not the trials and tribulations of an average job, but more rewarding. Tour is exhausting but it's important, so I'm all in. And if home is truly where the heart is, then my heart's a moving target, cause I'll be daily departing. And I could write a book about the cities I've seen, but I'll be forever deeming London City supreme. Though I never pay attention to the postcode wars, barely at home to check the post no more. Always on the move, I'm on the mission to deliver what they asked for. Looking at the past through the stickers on my passport. Circle the earth for whatever it's worth. I'm representing to the death of me the place I was born.
I kinda miss the days when we were rogue. Parkside cafe strolls, then back to mine. Almost every time. What a sweet, sweet day to roam. Golden undertones, oh, it's good to be home.
I feel like summer. 7 days. like heat, it feel like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. The heat, I feel like summer. She feel like summer.
Like summer. like heat, it feel like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. That heat, I feel like summer.
I feel like summer. We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. Real Sociedad play today against Deportivo Alaves. Real Sociedad's lineup. Héctor Moreno starts alongside Diego Llorente at the back. Ilya Ramendi plays with Mikel Merino in central midfield.
And here is just the one main attacker in this lineup.
This is the 11 who will start for Deportivo Alaves. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Well, that's a dreadful error.
Gonna try one now. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Just seemed to be a bit too tense at the final moment, and it could have been an important moment for them.
And I just thought it was careless, actually.
Ilya Ramendi. It's a very good interception. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, striding forward purposefully, looking for teammates in the middle, looking a problem until the clearance was made. Tomas Pina. Can really get at the opposition here. Some options now for the pass.
Here's a chance!
That was close and well hit too.
Yeah, he really did get the laces behind it.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now, can he take them on?
And here's the shot!
Goalkeeper. Able to make a save here. And the pass not completed, really.
The shot's on!
This goal advantage, they've now got a corner. Swung in from the corner. Oh, that's good defending. William Jose. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Find some space here on the flanks.
The equaliser here, and it hit the post and went in.
like summer. I feel like summer. I feel like summer. You can feel it in the streets on a day like this. That heat, I feel like summer. She feels like summer.
Bringing my record books because I think we might be thumbing through them to find a record margin of victory, Alan Smith.
It does look that way. You would imagine we're going to have goals. How many?
Summer.
International that I'm afraid on paper looks very one-sided, and Alan Smith, it might turn out that way on the pitch.
Yeah, but as we know, football not played on paper, and we have seen shocks in the past. As a neutral, you don't want it to be too one-sided, but it has that look about it, doesn't it? We'll wait and see.
And this match is Spain and Australia, and this is the team news for Spain today. Jordi Alba starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Thiago plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Iago Aspas is the main striker today.
Lucky!
Are we going to get an upset here? Well, they've given themselves a chance by taking the lead.
Well, this could go down as one of the biggest shocks. Can't believe it.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Koke.
Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. Lecky.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Milligan. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Thiago.
Milligan. Lecky.
And the whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Carvajal. Koke. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Put in from the wide area. Oh, charged down. It's a corner. He's put in the corner.
Gone for the header, and we love to see that, especially you, Alan, but you could head it much, much better than this one.
Well, you've got to be committed to those headers, and he wasn't quite.
Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Behic. Lecky.
Tom Rogic. Looking for a through ball. And the keeper can collect this one. Won it back with an interception.
Isco.
Well, then it goes. Defended well. Corner for Spain, who are surprisingly behind, but behind they are.
Corner played in.
Good defensive clearance there. Jordi Alba could get his cross in now. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Milligan.
Of Pocket.
Cleverly done. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Carvajal. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Comfortable for Ryan in goal.
Well, this is a shock, isn't it, to see a team that have made so much history recently in such a poor position. Very rare for them to go behind in games, and sometimes with the way they play, it needs a bit more directness. They won't change their style in the second half, but they maybe got to pass the ball a bit quicker and a bit more purpose to their passing.
That probing pass has come from Thiago. He's in. He is a saviour there.
Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. This might be an opportunity to get level.
That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Well, here we are at half-time, and there's just the one... So far, so good for Australia, but the second half is now underway.
Milligan, Lecky.
Spain strong to get that ball back.
Steered through, just the keeper to beat. Can he do it? And he scores to equalise.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now.
Milligan.
Aaron Moy. Tom Rogic.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read.
Can really get at the opposition here. He's got his shot off now.
And the goalkeeper makes the save. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Shots on here.
Saved by the keeper.
And they've got a man out wide.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. And the keeper can collect this run. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly.
Can go in from here.
Clever ball.
Silva.
David Silva with an incisive pass. Isco has timed the run perfectly. Oh, what bad luck there. It's an own goal.
Well, the team that are in front are going to try and keep in front. With a change here, a player being brought on from the bench.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Looking to win it back.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. There's the interception.
Tom Rogic.
Behic.
Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
To get the equaliser. Well, against all the odds, they've got an equaliser here.
Well, can you believe it? I certainly didn't see that coming.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything can happen.
Silva. Here's Isco.
Here's Grant. This could be a chance.
Maybe because it was just the one ball on for the attacking team, but the defence...
David Silva slipping it through. Real chance now. Koke! The goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Not much longer to go, but still time for a decisive goal. Which team's going to get it, though?
Steered through by David Silva. And he's put it away beautifully.
Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
Well, Alan, it is the substitution now.
Yeah, he certainly chipped in with a really good performance and got a good goal too.
It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just whacking it away. In with a chance. So late in the game, and the keeper keeps it level.
Well, there's still something in this for this team, thanks to the goalkeeper.
Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Not much time left, but just one moment could win it.
The shot's on!
Well, after 90 minutes...
So the shootout starts, and here's the first penalty taker. Good hands.
It's time to step up.
Great save.
So it's his turn now from the spot.
Stepped up and slotted it away. And the goalkeeper saved it.
Penalty now, David Silva.
Well, they've got a good penalty taker in this fella.
Here's the next penalty taker.
No nerves from him in this shootout.
Up he comes for the penalty.
And that's... a good penalty in the circumstances. What a moment for the penalty taker. He has to score, otherwise it's curtains.
Oh, the goalkeeper saved it. He's the hero. They've won it.
Oh, it's a lovely stop. You're always in a no-lose situation, really, as a keeper, but what a stop that was.